Our project is on object detection in real time, guided by Mr. Pranab Kumar sir. Now, before coming to the project, first question may arises, what is object detection? Object detection is a computer vision technique to locate the presence of object on an image or videos. Object detection comprises of two things, that is image classification and object localization. Now, what are the techniques available for object detection? There are many more techniques available for object detection, like LXNex, RCNN, RetinaNet, and single shot detection, that is SSD and YOLO. In this project, we have used YOLO version 3, which is the latest version of YOLO. Now, why YOLO? Because YOLO is a much faster and accurate object detection techniques available in deep neural network. YOLO takes a complete different approach. It doesn't a traditional classifier that is repurposed to an object detection. YOLO look once at the image, just once. Hence, it name you only look once, but in a clever way. How YOLO works? YOLO now directly predicts the bounding boxes and class as probabilities with a single network in a single evolution. They reframe object detection as a single regression problem straight from the image pixels and bounding boxes as coordinates and class probabilities. YOLO first divides each images into a grid of S into S and grid predicts and bounding boxes and confidence. The confidence score tells us how certain it is predicting bounding boxes actually enclose some objects. Now let's look at our project. Here is our project. We load the COCO datasets and YOLO wet and YOLO version 3 configuration files. Now let's run the program, how it will work. Let's see here. Here you can see it will detect the laptop, chairs, tables, and persons, etc. Which persons? Let's take another peek, like here available number 4. Okay, let's run it. Yeah, you can see it detects the books, chairs, laptops, and the persons available in that picture. Okay. Our project now works only on still photos. We in future score we will try to implement it on an moving object like videos. This is MP4 or any other files. Then and if it works, then we will try for webcam. And thank you.